And here's an exclusive news break. Sathasivam finally speaks to Times Now and says, no controversy on my appointment. I retired 4 months ago. Legal fraternity should be happy that someone from the higher judiciary is becoming the governor of Kerala.
There is no controversy at all, because if continuing as a Chief Justice of India during my office time, if the government considers my case, maybe they are justified. I retired 4 months ago, and on the date of retirement, I said I am not going to do any business like other some former chief justices are doing, accepting arbitration, though they are supposed to finish it off within a reasonable time. Matter is prolonging years together. So I conveyed my inability to accept any work. I also declined to offer any legal opinion to corporate bodies. Many they came and asked me, I declined. Only option, traditionally I am a farmer, my second son is settled here. So I returned back to this village. Last 4 months I am looking after my land. Then the government thought they wanted to utilize my service in a better way, particularly the state of Kerala. I feel I like Kerala because no language problem for me. And by 19 years experience as a judge of the High Court and Supreme Court, and a person conversant with the constitution and other legal issues, statutes, I can serve better way than any other politician between the state government and the central government.
Sir, also the opposition party feels that opposition parties and also some people from the legal fraternity feel that by accepting a political appointment, you have lowered the dignity of the judiciary.
It is not correct. It is not a political appointment. It is a constitutional appointment by the president, of course, on the recommendation of the government. I don't think that it is a political appointment. And the legal fraternity and the former judges must be happy that at least one person is going to head the post of governor. And I have already said, and I am going to do it, that I will work for the benefit of the people of state of Kerala. And I know the limitations, I know the power of elected representative, I have a highest regard for the elected government. During my judgeship, I never interfered in the policy matter or the decision which are acceptable by the people. And if they run the government within the four corners of the constitution and statute, there is no difficulty.